is there is a genetic basis to remove arrogance that somebody has a problem, not just with race, which is natural, but then we gradually get tallism, shortism, and brainism, bigfootism, others are small things. And the question is, where does this improvement stop? What if I found out I could enhance the ability to smell and to see and to hear? Aren't we gradually going to start trying to produce people that end up becoming another species? They will most likely be white, they will most likely be rich. And like more or less, they would not want their children to be any less than them. Eventually we will just produce another breed of people.
creature survived for 7 days before the body rejected the head. And the thing is defined by its DNA code. The DNA is a long string consisting of 4 different molecules, called A, T, C, and G, found in all living cells. So it is, in essence, a digital barcode that defines us as humans, just as it defines every other life form on this planet.